Hello everybody, welcome back to another Heroes of the Storm video. Farticus chose 4th row down, 6th hero in from the left, from character level. And that for me was Murky. And for Luke, that was Crowley. So, this is going to be an interesting game. How are you doing, Tom?
I'm good, Aaron.
You in BattleNet. You're already muted. I guess I had to go on time. I should make sure I'm muted as well, so you don't hear me twice. You're doing good? That's good. You guys, do any of you have any fun plans for the holiday week? Do you guys get more than a week? Because I get 1 week off, just like my kids from school. And it's so annoying. I feel like Christmas break should be 2 weeks.
I don't get off.
You don't get?
I don't get, like, no, our office doesn't close. We get the holiday, but not the week.
Yeah. I work in a place that's lucky enough to get Christmas Eve, and then New Year's Eve, so usually that's like for a week and a half, 2 weeks, you take 3 days off, and pretty much everybody does that. I'm sorry, Luke.
That's fine.
Is it at least more chill during that time, or is it just...
Oh, yes, because none of our clients are doing anything, ever.
10 seconds.
But, you know, we're software as a service, and since the software doesn't stop, you can't really stop the customer experience team.
Let the battle begin.
Alright, sorry about that, guys. I was using the restroom. I'm back.
Good. I'm not there for the initial fight. Just FYI. But neither is Abathur. He's there in spirit, but that's it.
All right, I muted myself in the game too, Aaron.
Yeah, I muted you.
Okay. Okay, Murky's fine, bottom's not. Or because I'll teleport down to you if you need it.
Aww, somebody came and ruined my fun.
Speaking of which, I'm gonna leave you. Go to Farticus.
That's fine.
Are you picking a fight without me? Not on my watch.
How close am I? 8 stacks to burn.
Choose your talent.
Gather tribute and earn my favor.
I'll come up to you, Aaron, and teleport up.
That's fine. Oh, everybody should be coming up anyways. Here, somebody help me get this last one.
Thank you. We almost got him. Oh. Ooh, that happened fast.
Oh, no. I'm dead. Face my curse. The choice is simple.
I just want him to leave. Go do the curse somewhere else.
Oh, I cannot go that way.
Curses up here again. Are you kidding me? Go somewhere else so I can lane.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Okay, they left. Teleport up. Well, almost there. Can't die. We don't do enough damage to him.
Okay, I'm gonna get top works.
Our enemy has destroyed a fort.
I'd be surprised.
Choose a talent. We've lost a fort.
Is over. I think you made the most of it.
I should have dropped that a long time.
Remarks. I'll worry about the other lanes, you guys just worry about that middle lane.
Really want this mid tower down. Looks like they're going mercs.
Ours or theirs?
Theirs.
Yeah, I've got two stacks. I'll clear up bot and then I'll rotate top.
Good.
Okay, I'm going up to the top. After I get these mercs. Okay, I'll defend mid while these mercs are pushing back.
I'm leaving you.
Yep.
They're probably gonna go. Oh, they didn't go for our boss. Grab ours quick. Oh, you guys are up in the middle, never mind.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
We can get this down. Nicely done.
I'll go defend. Should have gone march.
Our fort has been destroyed.
Polymorph drops armor.
I'm a little bit annoyed that we can't kill anybody.
Yeah. It makes it a little bit harder, doesn't it?
My curse upon you.
Mid.
Nice try. Your egg's about to get hit, Aaron. Has there Abathur been outside of his?
No.
And it's about.
Let the curse end until someone wins my favor once more. That is.
Taunts and group heals and Abathur heals and Abathur shielding and Garrosh can't be killed.
Our core is under attack. We've lost a key.
Oh, he kept us in the lane with XP, but we could never push or kill anyone.
I think March would have been good too. I could also, like, I don't know, hit my shots, but.
I was hoping that I would go lane against Tychus again, and I could just body him out of the lane with that ult. But that was never what you wanted. It was just clearing ults, or clearing lanes at that point. Okay, that's going to do it for that video. Until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos. As always, make sure you have yourself a good day. Bye, guys.